Han har fået mere end til dag, fordi Tissot, Levi og Blatos også, Arns, Blysis. Modern guys, today is Friday, another day with the guys. Guys, to be here any minutes now, and I'm late and ready. I woke up and yes, I need to last 8 or up at night, 8 or something, and now it is needed 12. So, we're not going to make best hands, wait for the guys to arrive. Oh, the guys left. Today we worked hard in the flat. We had to search and then we talked about the house citizen. And I told her the citizen and we talked about it and we've made the plan. I'm going to get both of these houses if my mom lets me. Because we have thought of a plan now and we've made them. And also in the new arrangements for that, but now I'm heading out for a wee walk because I've not been out since. This is something out for some fresh air. And then went down to St. Facebook Road, this is for. And that's so we were out in for the day. And then after that, we were at home. Today, play Tissot, Levi, play Tossos, and play Seas. For me and play today, except my hat, this is the hair of my eyes, as you know, but not play. For me and play today, my favourites are Tissot and Seas, my favourites. I'm at home since tomorrow's video, and here is my knee bottom.
He made it.
So I put my bed right up there, left that there, put my chair. Where was that? That was further up before. So I moved that down. Moved the chair from there to here, put my washing basket here, and my slippers there, and my bed there, and then I put my desk here, and my bed's at home, it's there, so my desk is now here. And that's all for the bedroom. Now let's on to the lounge. So any lounge I have, move that along, move that along, and finally put this up. You guys remember when I had this WhatsApp up 1 month old, and I found it up once putting it up, so now that's up. And the desk is nowhere here. I'm going to put the toy boxes in there, but it with these two ends and put these there. When I'm not using this, that will be behind the door, leaving a huge space here for my sister's house. And my sister's house is over there, and mix up some stuff here. And then also, I have put this up. Yes, I know, that one for my friends, that's it. Not my friends, my neighbour. That one's mine, and I got him one, two, here. I got two of these, one for the parents and one for me.
So that is the new nouns and verb arrangement. What do you think? Something like that interests me. Well, that's what I don't like the better. I prefer the better the way it was before, but for the test of fitting the math hasn't been here, so that's that, and I'll be really happy with the two houses here. I think if I had to choose between the two houses being here and the bed up against the wall, or the bed in the middle and only have one sofa here, then I would rather have the first option, two houses here and the bed up against the wall. Partly one of the main reasons why is because if I wanted to get the two-seated sofa, my mum won't probably sew away the three-seated sofa, which means I hadn't had that mat, and when I move house up into a flat, I want to have another sofa that matches the one, the two-seated sofa that I'm getting, so I will have to get rid of that one and then get another two sofas, so it's just a waste of money. So therefore, I really want more sofas. Yeah, but that is only one of the many reasons. So, yep. I think I might end up keeping these two cupboards. This year, I may run away, so if I eat these two houses. So, if I thought this there'll be room here for this year if I do get rid of these, if I do get these two houses, but I should eat that many and just want in use the space of where the CR is. If I thought this way, because I didn't put it off the table where the CR is, and then that gives me even more room to play with ball. Or football to play with Marnie or anyone. And I thought that I'm sober. So, yeah. I don't know. Anyways, so, yep, that's a new update. It's been really nice, and dinner is served. And it's been my most water, and it's so tasty. This is what's been my most water. So, tonight's what I haven't hormones. And then I have, what's my finger? Potatoes and horn stripes. This is here. This is the same color as the beans. And then we are having mixed beans. And that's it. With orange, of course. It's a plate full. So I've got to use two plates. This is no room for the beans. I'm going to tuck into this. Really nice. Really nice. Not to put you off eating vegetarian food if I've inspired you to eat it, but this is a different type of mince that I have got. I usually it's the I eat ones, but horn mince box one appears in my shopping that's right at home. I was very happy because I didn't even no, I was buying that and I didn't even put it in the trolley or put it on the belt or put it in my bags. So it just appeared from out of nowhere. But luckily it was horrible, so I hipped it and I'm having it tonight and it's not very nice. I thought, like, hey, it's a bit more short to me. So do not eat this one. It's the I eat ones in the bag, not the packet. The box ones, I thought that's them. It made me a sort to me. I started selling every night, I told you that I downloaded an app, and that was on my phone, I've downloaded it on my iPad now. So I'm about to send Mary has an Instagram app because I know that's on really well now. And I'm about to send it to you, but a lot of people have said that I'm a bad sinner, so be real with that. I may be a sinner, I may be a bad sinner, but I enjoy sinning and I'm going to do it. So I'm sorry if you're thinking about that, you know. It starts. Mary had a little lamb. Mary had a little lamb. His fleece was white as snow. And everywhere that Mary went. Everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was short at all. He thought that to snow one day. He thought how to steal one day, which was the estival. It made to start to laugh and play. It made to start to laugh and play. It's here and I'm at school. And so the teacher turned to mite. And so the teacher turned to mite. But still he didn't look by. Mary had a little lamb. Little lamb, Mary had a little lamb, his fleece was white as snow. What the, wait, hang up. That was like a song, but I don't believe I'm a singer, but I enjoy that. Now it's 10 for Netflix. Just finished watching one series of Certain Reasons Why on Netflix. So sets the time and it's 3 minutes to 10, so perfect timing. So Missoula is what happens within the art and head of the bed. So but before I do, what's it show you this? It looks empty over there. I can't really believe this. I'm used to seeing things over here, things here. But now it's just like empty. It looks like I'm packing up and moving or something like that. But then over here, it looks like someone slipped in. And it slipped in. Well, over here. Nope. Well, it's one day, I'll see the sheet itself over here. Hopefully, fingers crossed. I don't know. I need to read the comments and below. But I'll see if I can talk my mum into it. Anyways, before I end the vlog, I want to remind you to comment on the questions for comment of the day. This is pretty much it for today's vlog. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. I will see you in the next day in the vlog. Thanks again. Bye guys. 10 for comments of the day, yahoo! Today's comment of the day is by Justin Simpkin. Comments of the day, yahoo! She asks, how do you keep your lovely blue shoes clean and white? The answer is, partly because it's been a lovely day, it's been dry. There's no muddy areas, there's no darts, there's just bone dry out there. So, and haven't been walking in any top 2 places with these shoes on. When I hope it fits its bow, I'll wear my waterproof shoes and need it muddy. But these don't because I don't wear them in top 2 places. That's probably why. But in the winter, they'll probably start getting dirty and muddy, maybe in the fall, when it's October. So, I think that's the answer. Thank you very much for the question. Hampton coming in, and St. Thomas Watson hopped inside it. We'll see in the next day. And I thought, since then, bye, bye guys.